right, we're back to face the third and final henchman of Cole Walker. The Flycatcher. I suppose this is going to be reconnaissance mission here. Oh, look, here comes a truck now, but let's do our recon. Drone out. This looks like a very small base. And I'm learning my lesson about doing these missions at night, because it is so hard for them to see. There's hardly anybody here. This, it seems like this is moving. I guess not. Just it's my drone. It's moving. All right.
Not out here. God damn it. I
I'm sorry, folks. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. If that sniper would move, it would make things a lot easier.
You know you're a really negative person? How about a little optimism? We're gonna find stuff, lots of stuff. God, I hate this job.
I hate this island. Atoll. Whatever.
Roger that.
Shit. Mom, there's nothing here.
What? Enjoy the following products in your Skell Tech wellness package. As always, we appreciate your input.
Ma'am.
Just speak to me.
Good. You're not hurt. Let's get you out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. And why should I be hurt?
Ah, shit. You weren't Flycatcher's hostage, were you?
Quite the contrary. It's rare to meet someone who actually values innovation. Rarer still, that they're willing to provide fair compensation.
In other words, Flycatcher paid you to upgrade his drones. So what? To hell with all those innocent people who got caught in the middle?
Progress is a scale. In order for someone to gain, someone else has to lose. I'm just playing by the rules.
I don't like you. Wow. Playing by those rules has consequences.
Progress is not a zero-sum game.
I'm not discussing economics with a Cro-Magnon.
Well, the minute people got hurt, you stepped into a different game. And here, I make the rules. And now that we're talking about your life, you still want to play? Or do you want to tell me where Flycatcher is?
He's testing the new drones. Somewhere in Restricted Area 1. That's all I know.
All right. Black Hornet got her to stammer. She's not as tough as she thinks. Okay, let's check out this photo. Omega Operations. I think that's one of the projects. Omega. All right, I guess that's where we're headed next. Scientists who have been in contact with Flycatcher, this is where they work. This is the main operations center of Project Omega. Yeah, there we go. Where the top secret lethal drones are developed. Alright, is there anything here to collect? Doesn't look like it. Let's get back to the helicopter. Fake cities. Wow, they've got drones. I can just hear them. And I guess Flycatcher is perhaps up in the top of the tower, or either not here at all. Certainly can't see anybody up here. Succubus. Incubus. This is enough recon to get me in there. I'm hearing a drone right near me. Thanks for the level up. That's a bit early on in the mission. Oh, wow. Shot that one drone, and now everybody is on high alert. Yellow alert. Some other too close to my point of attack. Who is this? Who's it? Whatever. All right, we'll just do this the hard way. Where did you guys come from? Here, I want these drones. Oh, I only have a heavy.
I'm going in! Hey, asshole! I've got something for you!
Damn it.
Moving! Moving! Get those sons of bitches! You're done!
Not gonna blow up, is it? Probably not till I go over there. Wait a minute. God, he's injured. Like, how do these people even know that I'm here? Isn't the tower, is it? I think it is. Alright, let's see what we've got here. Flycatcher's base is on the western border of Restricted Area 1. And where are we? Now, there was something up here. I don't know if it's moved now that I've done my research. Yep, our goal is somewhere else.
Stay sharp. There are signs of possible enemy activity.
Roger. We'll keep our eyes out.
Try to take out the whole base. I'm gonna go after Flycatcher. Now, where is this my? This can't be my helicopter. Where is it? No, it's a helicopter. Let these guys out because there's still enemies here, but good luck. Good luck. Wait. Okay, there is something here. Faction warfare. Is it this? There's a guy here that can't see me? Oh my god. That would have been ugly if I got blown up in the helicopter trying to take off. didn't hear the helicopter blow up. Alright, drone out. Let's hope I don't get discovered. Oh, he's got a rocket launcher. And there's a guy over there. Information sites here. All right, no one behind me. Looking for some stairs. I don't see any. Oh. I'm not looking hard enough, huh? Alright, let's see what we've got. So, he's not here either? Oh boy, look at this base. Okay. This is a photo of location Flycatcher took control of in order to test his drones. Because of its strategic position in the fjords, the location allows Flycatcher to control the surrounding airspace. Hmm. That could present a problem. How do we get there? Thank you. I do want to. Get, I think, yeah, there's a perk point over there. Okay, who saw what? Dead body. Alright. Hoping that would draw their... Oh! Alright, call aborted. That's what I like to see. Skell's therapist email. Uh-oh. Should we read that? It would figure that somebody like that would be in therapy. Alright, got our skill point. Okay, so who are all these guys out here making? Ooh, oh! That noisy drone. Alright, I've got a chest somewhere. Alright, let's see what this is. Not better than what I've got. That's a disappointing. Not a lot of good pistols in this game. Oh, there you are. Just for some peace and quiet. Okay, let's see, where are we headed now? Oh, is that an Azrael drone? This for Gaul. All right, this is probably going to be a full-on frontal assault. or not. It's so quiet. Drone out. I mean, all they have to do is look. Alright, I've got guys coming this way. I'm not going to be able to do a full recon. Drones too. Flycatcher specialty. Couldn't get to the caller. Keep your grenade. Than exposed. Alright. Alright, this drone guy here. This guy's been up here this whole time. And It got me and I got it. To a drone. Okay, what? I thought we had gotten rid of these things. Alright, I can't talk to you because I'm in combat. Or you. Ah, I just vanished.
Hello there.
Talk.
Was hoping you can shed some light on this.
I don't know anything more.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.
So he's not here. Alright, we've got a weapon chest over here. Looks like we have got skill point. Let's see where it is in the building. Excuse me. So he's got a complete drone factory going on here. All right, let's move on to the next location. And I think this was the warning. Oh yeah, look at all these drones. But you know, I can't lock onto them. Need it. Okay, there we go. All right, before we go down there, drone out. So it looks like there is a walkway that I can get over here to this base. Gosh, all this red. So, are we gonna have to go down here too? There might be a entrance. All right, let's do what we can. Now, see, this is tricky because I'm gonna slide all the way down this hill and they're gonna see me. Let's see if I can't do this from another angle. Because I won't be able to control my slide, so let's, here, this is a little better. Pretty mobile.
Nothing to report. Raj, quiet here too. Damn.
I don't think there's anything up there that I need. Let's continue on. I hear drones. Whatever it was, they found me. It's all right. Is it this light? Could be. Yep, look at this. That's what set them off. Uh-oh. All right. All right, they must all be out here hunting for me. Oh. Oh my God. All I wanted to do was jump down. Come on now. Whoa, whoa. Some other wolves. I don't see them there, so I think they're inside. Entrances to their base. Somehow I do have to get below. We have found the entrance. Well, you know what? Did I see a vehicle back here? This is a Skell facility.
Shit.
Wow. Okay.
Nothing happened here.
Fire at will at the outcasts, including residential areas. We apologize for
get this, so. Skill point. See if these are actual doors that I can open. Oh, no. Who now? Something's shooting me. Nope, these are not doors. Time I vanished. Oh boy. You have got to be kidding me. All right.
What is it?
Keep your eyes open and
stay
alert.
Not now. No.
Everything's clear on my side now. Still don't look out.
Shit. Contact!
Unleash the drones on me.
Take him out!
Oh,
really well armored, I must say. I know I've hit him several times.
Watch for targets.
Got him finally. Can I please read this information? Don't tell me he's not here. Okay. Found the access codes. Makes me wonder, did I even need to go down there to begin with? I think I've got his code now. This is not going to be good. All right, here we go though. Really fly catcher. What else is out here before I collect on Flycatcher? So this is his base. Look at this. Well, we did it. Let's get this weapon. This has to be the best weapon in the game to have to go through all this to get to it. STG muzzle brake, okay. All right, flycatcher.
Whatever is on here must be important.
It must be. Let's see what it is. This is part of a note with a line from a poem written on it. The line reads, "Snaking between land and channels of water." Okay. And we picked up the blueprints for his P90, which is looks very substandard to what I'm carrying. And what else have we got here? All right, well, as you can see, folks, with the missions, we are down to, for now, stopping Walker's plan. All right, Hear No Evil has been completed. So all his lackeys are out of the picture. And we will continue with more in our next episode.